How might JPL look for life on watery worlds? With the help of this slithering robot. Engineers at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory are taking artificial intelligence to the next level by sending it into space disguised as a robotic snake. EELS raises its head unit to scan its surroundings. EELS autonomy lead Rohan Thakker, second from left, confers with engineers as they put the robot through its paces. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.